whenever you watch, like, you'll see somebody do a body slam and go, you know, that's boring because you see them do that all the time. But it's the moves that you don't hurt that hurt the most because of the way that you fall.
You
fall over.
You can't fake gravity.
Yeah,
this ground is very solid. Very solid.
Yeah.
Now, if you know how to take a fall, if you know how to hit the ground, you're expecting it, it's not that bad. It's very tolerable. It's like working out. You know, after a good hard workout, your muscles are sore. But if you know how to work out, it's not bad. If you don't know how to work out, you're in a swing weight and the bar is cranking your chest, you know, you might hurt yourself. That's like taking a fall. If you don't know how to fall, you can hurt yourself, you can break your neck. Definitely.
All right, let me finish up. Whenever I said that it's mostly the person receiving the move that does all the work, I'm going to show you. We do a body slam. What's going to happen is...
Well, he's not going to body slam. He's going to pick me up.
I'm going to show you how easy it is. He's going to put his right hand on the thigh. Whenever I go to pick him up, he's going to cradle my shoulder with his left hand.
Oh.
And he weighs. What do you weigh? You have like
155.
Oh, my God.
And go ahead. But it's mostly him doing the work.
Yeah.
Pull it off the beat. You really wouldn't know it if you were just, you know, to see me pick him up and slam him. But wherever you go slow, you can see him pick up the beat with a suplex. You're hitting your back, but see his head is cradled into my shoulder. So whenever we go and do a suplex, he's gonna land on his back when it's level. So that absorbs some shock. And his head's in my shoulder, he has his back and head. That's really gonna hurt that back.
Yeah, we try to come as close as we can without actually making a contact. Like, for example, if I was going to actually body slam him, which he don't have a whole lot of a choice. If I was actually going to slam him like that, right? A leg drop. What I want to do is make a leg drop look as real as possible, and I will jump up in the air, and as I come down, I'm going to come across his neck. But I'm not actually going to make contact. I'm just going to look something like...
Oh!
Oh gosh.
Like that. See, I never
touched him. I thought he was dead.
Yeah. And, so you want to come as close as you can without actually making contact. Like, I don't think I did.
No,
you didn't.
I don't think I did.
No.
And that's what you
want to
do.
Yeah, but it looks good. Whenever you land with a leg drop, your knee is arched like this, to where your thigh hits and your calf hits, but the inside of your knee doesn't hit. But it looks like it does. That's what makes wrestling. It's what makes it so popular, because it looks like it hurts. And some moves do hurt. You know, a lot of people get hurt. Like Owen Hart. That wasn't really wrestling. That was falling 90 feet.
Yeah, that's
nice.
Drive.
Yeah, he...
Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Owen Hart did a pile driver, Steve Austin.
And broke his neck. But he was too far down.
His head was too far down. That was Owen's fault.
Yeah.
His head was too far down between his legs. Owen didn't arch his legs a little bit. Like, normally when you fall flat, when you do a pile driver, you want to have your legs arched up a little bit so their head isn't touching the ground. Owen was more flat, and that's why Austin messed up his neck up. That's why Austin's not wrestling right now.
You messed up your neck?
No, you're talking about...
No, we're talking about...
Professional wrestling.
Yeah, so cool. But also, like, in wrestling, like, sound effects is good. You know, when guys, like, run, whenever they get hit, they act like they make a little noise, like they got hit. Like, you know.
So do a little amateur wrestling.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Come on, Dale.
We're going to the bottom.
This is my demonstration.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh. Talk to each other. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Oh, no. Good. Oh, I'm impressed.
They're not done.
Oh, I know, but the way you
let me out. But that's a professional wrestling. It's a big show, lots of acrobatics, and
very scary.